rights of undocumented youth across the state. And I'm here with Tania to make a call to our community, LGBT community, to help us and unite and act now and stand against and fight against our immigration, our broken immigration policy. We can no longer live in the shadows of fear and discrimination. We are here, we are queer.
Let's hear it for everybody. If you're documented or undocumented, it should make no difference in New York City whatsoever.